I want to talk to you just a moment about the importance of discipleship groups, or sometimes called D groups. One of the challenges of the plus one challenge is to be discipled and make disciples. And one of the easiest, most basic ways to do that is to get involved in a discipleship group now if you're not already. It doesn't have to be complicated. We put together this little bookmark that will help you walk through the basic steps of being discipled and making disciples together in groups of 3 to 5, ideally 3 to 5 gender specific groups of people. It may, however, start out with you and one other person. Let's not complicate this, but let's just get together and simply cover these 5 steps. First of all, prayer and praise. What's God doing in your life? What needs do you have? Let's pray for each other. That's pretty simple. Then open up the Bible and read it together. Talk about what you've read. It doesn't have to be a sermon. It doesn't have to be complicated. Just reading God's word together is part of being discipled. Or maybe you want to bring to the table what you've read during the week and how you've heard God speak to you during the week, and you want to share what God has said to you during the week. Just take some time to spend in God's word. You want to praise God for what he's doing, pray for the requests that you have and the needs that you have, and then go to your Bible and your Bible reading. Then memory work. Pick a verse together as a discipleship group. What are you going to memorize together? Whether it's you and one other person, whether it's you and 2 other people, or you and 4 other people, what are you going to memorize together? Work on that verse together until everybody has it memorized. And decide why you're going to memorize that verse. Why is it important? Spend some time committing scripture to memory. And then fourthly, goals and accountability. What are you going to do between this meeting and next week's meeting? What is it that God has said to you that you need to apply to your life, that you need to follow through on? And then hold each other accountable for what you committed to do last week. Hold each other accountable for struggles that you might be experiencing in your own personal life. What temptations are you facing? What tests are you facing? Set some goals. Hold each other accountable. And then lastly, we have a little icon that we call Oikos. Oikos is really just your circle of influence. Always, 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 as a discipleship group, whether you're 2, 3, 4, or 5 strong, always talk about who God has in your life that you can be reaching out to, that you can be engaging to get involved in a discipleship group with you. Because the goal is not for us just to be in a discipleship group, praying together, reading the Bible together, memorizing together, holding one another accountable to the goals that we set together. The goal is to multiply discipleship groups. Who is it that you're working with? Who is it that you are spending time with? Who is it that you know? Who is it that's been visiting the church, that's been a guest at the church that you've identified that you're going to get to know and invite to involve in discipleship? These are the 5 elements of a discipleship group. These elements are meant to disciple you. These elements are meant to help you disciple others, and these elements are important for multiplying discipleship groups across the church. If you will get involved in a discipleship group, if you're not already involved in one, if you'll get involved in a discipleship group and commit yourself to praising and praying together, reading the Bible together, memorizing scripture together, setting goals together and holding each other accountable, and looking for your oikos, those people in your circle who need to be engaged and discipled, and you begin multiplying discipleship groups, you'll be discipled, you'll make disciples, and you'll be part of multiplying disciples at this church. We want to encourage you, strive this year to be discipled and to make disciples. Get in a discipleship group today.